this number already, right? What does that say?
10.
It's 10. 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10 and 1 make 11. That's how you write it. This is 10 and 2. 10 and 2 make 12. And that is how you write it. That's how 12 looks like. Let's check the next number. What's that? 3. So 10 and 3. That means 13. That's how 13 looks like. The next number. 4. 10 and 4 make 14. That's how 14 looks like. The next number. 5. 10 and 5 make 15. And that's how 15. Then at 6 make 16. And that's how 16 is. 10 and
7.
Then at 7. Then at 7 is 17. And that's how 17 is.
8.
Then at 8. Then at 8 makes 18. And that's how 18 is. And what's that number?
9.
10 and 9 make 19. That's how 19 looks like. That's your team number. So this is 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Now, can you show me 13? Where is 13? Can you point to 13? Can you point to 15? Can you point to 17? Can you point to 19? So let's try another exercise with this material. Okay, can you show me how 18 looks like? Okay. Yes, very good. 10 and 8 make 18. Can you show me how 13 looks like? 13. Yes, okay. That's something. Can you show me how 12 looks like? You say 10 and 2 make 12?
10 and 2.
Can you show me how 14 looks like? Yes, 14 is 10 and 2. Can you show me how 11 looks like?
10 and 1
is 11. Show me how 19 looks like.
10 and
9. Can you show me how 15 looks like?
10 and
I'm showing you how 17 looks
like. That is 17.
Okay, you show me how 16 looks like.
17.